technologies, and why don't you explain what this is and what we're going to be doing?
This is the 460 Stingmore mine. It has approximately 745 pound rubber balls in it. They'll fly out there at about 500 feet per second. They use these charges on the outside of embassies to protect the gates from people trying to break in.
Looks like it's going to suck.
It is, I promise.
Fire in the hole!
Knoxville is in, if Knoxville goes in there, dude, I'll French kiss him.
No, all you gotta do is stay in there.
Yeah, get killed with that thing. That thing
is just loud. It's loud. It's gonna hurt really bad, but it's just loud.
You're nuts. Oh, no. Come on, it's footage.
You're nuts.
Hey, is this okay? We're good.